Hi children, my name is Mansi and I'm going to help you solve the following question. The question says, prove the following by using the principle of mathematical induction for all n belonging to natural numbers. 1 into 2 plus 2 into 3 up till n into n plus 1 is equal to n into n plus 1 into n plus 2, the whole divided by 3. In this question, we prove by using the principle of mathematical induction. Now, before starting the solution, we see first the key idea behind the question. We know that the principle of mathematical induction is a specific technique which is used to prove certain statements that are formulated in terms of n, where n is a positive integer. The principle can be explained with the help of two properties. If there is a given statement Pn, such that first P at 1 is true, and second, if statement is true for n equal to k, where k is some positive integer, P at k is true, then statement P at k plus 1 is also true for n equal to k plus 1. Then P at n is true for all natural numbers n. Using these two properties, we will show that statement is true for n equal to 1, then assume it is true for n equal to k, then we prove it is also true for n equal to k plus 1, hence proving that it is true for all n belonging to natural numbers. Now we see the solution to this question. Here we have to prove that 1 into 2 plus 2 into 3 up till n into n plus 1 is equal to n into n plus 1 into n plus 2, the whole divided by 3. Let P of n be 1 into 2 plus 2 into 3, so on till n into n plus 1 be equal to n into n plus 1 into n plus 2, the whole divided by 3. Now, putting n equal to 1, P at 1 becomes 1 into 2, that is equal to 1 into 1 plus 1 into 1 plus 2, the whole divided by 3, that is same as 1 into 2 into 3, the whole divided by 3. And this is same as 1 into 2, that is equal to 2. And this is true. Now, assuming that P at K is true, P at K becomes 1 into 2 plus 2 into 3 plus 3 into 4 and so on till K into K plus 1 be equal to k into k plus 1 into k plus 2 and the whole divided by 3. Now, to prove that P at k plus 1 is also true. P at k plus 1 is 1 into 2 plus 2 into 3 plus 3 into 4 and so on till k into k plus 1 plus k plus 1 into k plus 2. This is equal to k into k plus 1 into k plus 2, the whole divided by 3, plus k plus 1 into k plus 2. This is the same as k into k plus 1 into k plus 2 plus 3 into k plus 1 into k plus 2, and this entire term divided by 3. Now, taking common multiple k plus 1 into k plus 2, this becomes equal to k plus 1 into k plus 2 into k plus 3, the whole divided by 3. Now, this is written as k plus 1 into k plus 1 plus 1 into k plus 1 plus 2, the whole divided by 3. This is the same as p at k plus 1. Thus, p at k plus 1 is true wherever p at k is true. Hence, from the principle of mathematical induction, the statement P at N is true for all natural numbers n. Hence proved. So I hope you understood the question and enjoyed the session. Goodbye.